Common misconception among therapists that working with plantar fasciitis, the client needs to withstand a lot of pain and the therapist needs to dig very deep. And that's not necessarily true, although we do want to break up those adhesions. If we stay working within their comfort zone, your client will start to feel relief and your client will start to move better. That's kind of the bottom line. So as I'm working here with a soft fist and steamrolling my client's foot, I'm staying